made a schedule, sir. By December ending, we'll be able to complete all the cataract surgeries identified through the CAM, sir. Previous identified surgeries, sir, we may require 1 month extra surgery. Those were identified during the continual program, sir. Average OP per CAM has been around 494, sir, which is a good average, sir, considering our population, sir. Now we are left with only 10 or so CAMs, sir. And then, sir, especially we requested, because some patients were coming from faraway locations, sir. So we are requested from it, sir. We got some budget for food also, sir. So people who were coming from faraway location, they had to spend time in the evening. We provided food also, sir. So public response has been good, sir. One thing which we noticed sometimes is some small lags were there, sir, like how to read the schedule of taking medicine, sir. They were not marking properly on the medicines. So that we have to tell the table through stickering or by writing on sketch pen. They have to tell the patient like how many tablets or by what time before food or after food. The response of the public has been good, sir, especially the eyes checkup, sir. So camps have gone and well, sir. All the staff have also participated very enthusiastically. Population has been well, sir. Reference now we'll focus.
Yeah, that is going to be the important thing. The chief minister also is connected with you on Monday. There is a video conference. So he will be giving instructions. So there will be the weekly camps also is organized. Requesting, of course, once we complete this, all the treatment of all the report cases, once we complete, then this is going to be a weekly regular feature camp in every one of this village. Any other collector? Somewhere?
Sir, this dual categorization is actually not serving the purpose much, sir. And the purpose of HP level will also be fluctuating. The HP level for all adults and girls, if you can go for one tablet every day, we'll avoid confusion in the school level, and I think everybody will be helped by this.
That is the protocol. Actually, for every child who's there in the school every Thursday, irrespective of the anemic patient, we have to give him one tablet. But if they're anemic only, if they are very mild or moderate or severe, then we have to give those 2 tablets. That is why we have calculated the internet as well. There is any subcondition that might, we can give it to you as well.
So what
is the
only 30%
are falling in the same state. In scale of 80%, the issue is 70%. We'll check up, sir. Actually, more iron also is a not a if that can be given, there is no issue in giving, but only thing is it should not necessarily have further complications. I'll just check.
Yeah.